Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we will study lesson 8 from the book Apprenons le Francais part 3. The name of the lesson is Les photos de manuel, that is the photos of manuel. Okay, I will start reading and then I will explain you line by line. Manuel aime prendre des photos. Manuel love to take photos. Manuel aime is the verb aimer which means to love and prendre is the verb which means to take. Manuel love to take photos. Regardez ces photos et fait correspondant chaque phrase au commentaire de Manuel. You can see above there are 5 pictures and in this exercises you will have to see the photos and then you have to correspond each phrase that is given below with the photos. Okay, now let's start with the first one. Cette femme est ma tante et ses filles sont mes cousins. Here Manuel is saying that this woman is my aunt and ses filles means these girls are my sisters, are my cousins, sorry. C'est le printemps et il fait beau. It is spring and it is pleasant. So now can you guess which photo corresponds to this phrase? Yeah, you are correct. It's photo D because here you can see a woman which is the tante, that is the aunt of Manuel, and ses filles sont ses cousins. That means these girls are the cousins of Manuel, and at the behind you can see that the weather is pleasant and it is spring. Okay, let's move on to the next one. C'est mon ami Anish avec son chien Kalu. Manuel wants to say that this is my friend Anish with his dog Kalu. Chien is a dog. Il est très mignon. Mignon means cute. He is very cute. Il aime jouer. The dog is cute and he loves to play. Again, you can see here the verb aimer comes, which means to love, and jouer means to play. Can you guess which photo goes with this phrase? Yeah, you are correct. The photo E, because here you can see a boy who is the friend of Manuel. And his dog. The dog is of his friend Anish. The third one. Cette année pour le jour de la année, je rendre visite à mes grands-parents. He wants to say this year for the new year, I will go and visit my grandparents. Ils ont une belle maison dans le champagne. They have a beautiful house in the countryside. Can you guess the picture? Yeah, you are right. It's the picture B. Because here you can see a grandmother and a grandfather, which are the grand-parents de Manuel, and they have a beautiful house which you can see behind. As Manuel has already mentioned that ils ont une belle maison which you can see behind the grandparents. Let's move on to the fourth one. Cet homme sur le lac, c'est mon oncle Paul. This man, sur le lac means on the lake, on the side of the lake. C'est mon oncle Paul. He is my uncle Paul. Il adore aimer à la pêche. He loves to go for fishing. Il est fonctionnaire. He is a clerk. Now can you guess the picture? Yeah, you are right. It's the picture C. Because here you can see a man who is standing at the side of the lake and he is fishing. So, he is the uncle of Manuel. Let's move on to the last sentence. C'est la fête de roi. Ma mère prépare une bonne gilette. This is the festival of kings and my mother prepared a bonne gilette. Gilette is a form of a cake. is a sort of a cake. I'm sorry, is a sort of a cake. And can you guess the picture? Yeah, you are right. It's the A1, because here you can see a woman who is preparing a cake, a sort of a cake, which is called gilet. That's it for today. Thank you so much. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.